22 journalists in the arena. Thank you so much.